And Chuck, let's stay out of the border here and let's go all the way to Germany. And the lady with the initials TB. TB, you're on the air.
Because I've studied your presentations, I noticed that you even attack the problem of autism.
Yes.
I understand what you said, and I'm just wondering, is there anything we can do? He's roughly 6 years old.
Okay, do you know what he weighs?
No.
Okay. Well, 6 years old, let's say he weighs 40, 50 pounds. Okay?
Yeah.
Which would be about 20 kilos.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
And did you grow up in Ireland?
I did.
I figured it was an Irish accent.
Like you, why the connection is there, Doctor.
The connection is there.
I understand you.
Okay, very good. So I understand you. Yeah, you just had your day here on the 17th.
Yes, Doctor. You're blowing me away.
Okay, here we go with autistic kid. The brain needs 90 essential nutrients.
Yes.
Okay, TB? The brain needs 90 essential nutrients, 60 minerals, 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, 3 fatty acids. And doctors forget this, and they give medications for autism and depression and schizophrenia and all these brain diseases, anxiety attacks. But the medications only deal with the symptoms and don't get to the root cause, which are the nutritional deficiencies. So as a 50, 60-pound kid here, say, we'll give him one healthy brain and heart pack. But that's going to last him 2 months. So he wants a half a dose each day of the healthy brain and heart pack. And I would divide that half a
healthy
dose.
Healthy brain and heart pack.
Yeah, brain and heart pack, right. And so I'll tell you what's in a second. And so we want to divide that half he's going to get every day into half. So he'll get a quarter of a dose at breakfast and a quarter of a dose at dinner time, okay? And in the healthy brain and heart pack, he'll have a bottle of selenium, a bottle of the Osteo FX Plus, which is calcium and some minerals and vitamin D. He'll also get a bottle of what's called EFA pluses, which are the omega-3, 6s, and 9s in the proper ratios. He also will get the EFAs, all of that be in the healthy brain and heart pack. And so I'm to get a quarter of a dose of everything it says on the bottle at breakfast and a quarter of a dose at dinner time, so that one pack will last him 2 months. Okay? Then I also want him to get a bottle of Synaptive, which will last him 2 months. I want him to take two of those tablets a day, one at breakfast, one at dinner time. That helps the brain function properly. Synaptive. It's spelled like synapse. Synapse, like the brain, you know, where the cells in the brain talk to each other, they join together. Yep. And we're looking at Synaptive is S-Y-N-A-P-T-I-V.
Okay, now I guess.
Okay, S-Y-N-A-P-T-I-V. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
And then lastly, I'd go ahead and also give him what we call D-stress capsules, capital D like David, dash, and then the word stress. I'd have him take two of those twice a day. It'll be one bottle a month. And that's designed to deal with the metabolism of the brain. Gives you all the nutrients necessary to help the brain make energy and utilize energy properly. And you need to stay away from the bad stuff. No fried foods.
Yeah.
No fried foods. You need to stay away from processed meats. We're talking about deli slices, sandwich meat, sausage, ham, bacon, bologna, salami. And if I go too fast for you here, dear, we actually have a website called Doc's Recipe, docsrecipe.com. So if I go too fast, you can kind of pick it up and go through it at your leisure and get it accurately. And then you also need to give up oils. No microwave popcorn, no theater popcorn, no olive oil, no coconut oil, no margarines, no mayonnaise, no salad dressings, no cooking oils. All that's got to go. You can have butter. He can have fish and poultry and red meat. He can have eggs, but the eggs have to be soft scrambled in butter or soft poached with a soft yolk, soft boiled with a soft yolk. And for snacks, I want him to have nuts and hard-boiled eggs. Or we actually have a shake. It's a weight loss product, but if you make it with water, it's a weight loss product. But for him, I want you to make it with either half and half or heavy whipping cream. And then throw in two or three eggs in each serving. And you can either freeze it, whip it up real good and freeze it and make an ice cream out of it. Let him eat on it like ice cream after meals. And that's going to give him high protein as opposed to desserts with lots of sugar and carbohydrates in it. Even gluten-free bread, one slice of gluten-free bread, whether it's whole grain or white bread, doesn't matter. It will turn into more sugar. It will raise your blood sugar higher and faster than a heaping tablespoon of table sugar.
Right.
So he's got to watch even the gluten-free breads and pastas and things like that, okay?
you're telling me with these, with your products, that you can feed the brain to such an extent that he will grow, putting it primitively. Is that correct, doctor?
He could grow up to be perfectly normal.
Oh, my God.
Now if he has what's called congenital retardation, where there's actually pieces of the brain missing, I can't fix that now. But if he just has what's called autism,
mild autism.
Oh, if it's mild autism, that's fixable.